gold winner in the section is Storm Procurement.